Hello, my name is Paul. I'm 39 years old. I live in the Netherlands and partly in Turkey. Swimming and snorkeling in the sea while on holiday have always been interesting and fun. Underwater life is a completely different world. In 2014, I decided during a holiday in Croatia to get my open water certificate. Not yet knowing that after obtaining my open water certification, I will eventually develop myself into an SSI dive professional. This was also not directly in line with my career perspective. Even I love to be together with nature and I love the underwater world. My story of becoming an SSI dive professional has a different reason than most other dive professionals. I'm a former police officer from the Netherlands. I worked for the government in the emergency sector for almost 15 years, and I have experienced many traumatic incidents. Unfortunately, experiencing these traumatic incidents during my commitment to society has resulted in post-traumatic stress disorder, also known as PTSD. The consequences of PTSD are, besides other things, that you suffer from unpleasant memories, which makes you edgy more quickly with all its consequences. People with PTSD also avoid social contact in most cases. This leads to social isolation. Because diving is with body pairs, you also build trust and come out of the social isolation. During my therapy, I had many types of treatments, but I discovered that it was diving that gave me the peace I was looking for, listening to my own bubbles and enjoying the marine life. After my experience, I researched diving in relation to PTSD, and it turned out that the Department of Veterans in America confirmed my experience. Because I also wanted to help fellow sufferers, rescue workers, to find more peace in life and thereby get acquainted with the underwater world, I decided to plan my diving career with SSI and work out my career path together with an instructor trainer, so that as an instructor I can eventually share my experience and knowledge with potential fellow sufferers. I choose SSI because it's very easy for myself to follow my own step and to chart my career path. Together with my instructor, I can keep track of everything in my digital environment and in the application on my phone. I also felt attracted to the philosophy of SSI. I think diving is unfortunately getting too little attention at this moment than it deserves. I think a lot of people just don't know how peaceful and beautiful the underwater world is. Speaking from my own experience, I believe that diving, perhaps by giving workshops in combination with TriScuba on team building days at companies, can contribute to promoting this beautiful sport with the associated benefits.